Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Nonchalant back with another video. Back on that time, that grind, that money, green line, cause I'm that nigga. You feel me? You already know what's the vibe. But hey, today I got y'all with a Destroy Lonely Love for You music video came out today, and you know I had to. You already know. All right, so yeah, we're gonna jump right into it. Last time I heard from Destroy Lonely was actually he was out here fucking waking up like Chris Breezy. But at the end of the day, I'm still gonna listen to his music. So let's go ahead and play the fucking video. Let's shut the fuck up and just play the video. You already know what time it is. Nigga was talking about something. I woke up like Chris Breezy. Oh my God, I'm the man. Yo. Okay. Nigga digging up some shit. What's that got? How's that destroys LeBron's legacy though? All right, I'ma shut up. Y'all say it. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna play the video. I'm gonna stop. Bad money. Okay. Fucking. I already heard the song, but I'm just here for the music video right now. First time seeing it. First time seeing it. Who that bitch right there? She fine as fuck.
She tryna eat my rings. She tryna suck my dick.
Oh.
Okay. I woke up too rich. I ain't never ever had a friend.
Okay.
I got a black truck in that front. My main bitch got a big buddy. I get a big F in my gun. I'm in the air pulling up the major city. I went to the end and she told me I teach. All my money stacking taller than a midget. I smoke a kill. Niggas smoking midgets. On the real, I've been counting digits. On the low, I've been selling bitches. Say a phone, she can't take a picture. I'm gonna bust a hole with all my.
Okay, well, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I always pause about saying not gonna lie. But listen, we're a minute in, and you already know I gotta pause it to get my thoughts on it so far. A minute in, I ain't gonna lie, I like, like I said, it's okay. I fuck with the aesthetic of him digging up a grave. I don't know what he's digging a grave for, but today, I don't know. The title of the song is Love For You, but I don't know. It's just kind of like, he's still on his mysterious shit, his mysterious era. I'm glad it doesn't really match the tone of it, but not really like the more so the, I don't know. I might be buying too much into it, but you know what I'm saying? I mean, shit, I feel like he could have, it's still giving like mysterious vibes, you feel me? Mysterious shit. Woke up, Chris Breeze.
I gotta get the hoe trying to swing my drink. I'm pouring an H, round with an eight. Oh, I got rest in my face. She got rest in her face. I put the big shit to her out of space.
Okay.
I need to put the ghost out today.
Tell him.
Baby, baby.
Tell him. Tell him. Tell him. Tell him.
Think about you.
Tell him.
Instead, I just want to cash that on some new shit. You know what I'm saying?
Who directed it?
That's the point.
I fucking knew it. He was on some mysterious shit. Like, we gotta get your aura up, my nigga. Lately, you haven't been dropping music. We gotta get your shit up, my nigga. You turned down, bitch. So you don't. Okay. I got love. Oh,
that nigga sexy. I'm
playing. I be the love. Oh shit. Oh. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I feel like they could have had a little bit more of like a different kind of vibe to the. I don't know. It just to me, it's like it's still kind of it's too like dark and fucking. Like, I don't know. I get that's like his whole like thing, like. Like opium and shit, but I don't know. It could be a little different. Like I don't know. It could have been in something different, bro. I don't know. I don't really know how to explain it. It's like this fucking dark, vamp shit. Like I don't know, bro. That shit to me is like getting a little played out now. Like you ain't gotta be all on mysterious high aura. You know what I'm saying? Nigga trying to get his aura points up. Yeah, I fuck with it though. I fuck with the aesthetic of it. I always say that, but music videos really are pretty directed pretty well. It's nice though, it's nice, I fuck with it. Suck my dick. Suck my hoop. Suck my thing. Suck my wee wee. Yes, I have a wee wee. Got a penis. I have a wee wee.
I'm a man, stack a salad in a midget. I smoke a kill, niggas smoke a midget. On the real, I've
counting digits. On the road, I've been selling bitches. Take a phone, she can't take a picture. I'm gonna fuck the home without my niggas.
Oh, that's a snake. Oh shit, I want a pet snake. I ain't gonna cap. I do want a pet snake. I'm not even lying about that. Like a little pet baby snake you can keep in your room. Damn, who showed you on the left though? Let's take a little moment of silence. Hold on, shut up, let me do that. Take a little moment of silence. See, she alright. I ain't gonna lie. She got a fat ass forehead. She got a fat cranium Rihanna forehead, but it's all good though. I could put a bag over it. She alright though. Hey, what they say? If it got a hole, it can take this pole. I'm glad. I'm glad. If it got a hole, it can take this pole. I'm glad. Nah, I'm just playing with y'all. Bro, what is it? That's like some movie trailer shit. Oh shit, no. We not listening to Kit Laroi. Fuck no. I ain't got nothing against Kit Laroi, but hold on, I did not mean to do that. Oh. That's the end of the song. Alright. Alright, y'all. That's gonna wrap up today's video. Let me just say, let's rate this music video on scale 1 through 10. I rated about a good 6. It is alright. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, it's kinda giving like I said, that opium kind of vibe, which I get it. I mean, song for me wise, I ain't gonna lie, it's okay. Like I said, I'm not like, oh my, yo, play that new distro, like, you know what I'm saying? It's good. I mean, it's cool, it's cool. Honestly, like I said, right now, Stroy is not really dropping. Ken, I think, is really, you know, above him in terms of, like, actual, like, growth. But, I mean, I feel like he's good, you know what I'm saying? It's good, though. It's good. I fuck with it. If he drops, then I feel like it's gonna be all good. You feel me? But, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up today's video. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe, and I'm gonna go ahead and suck on some grapes. So, yeah, you heard me right. Goodbye, nigga.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
In my room, I beat my cup. Let it in my sup. Keeping that door locked. Bitch, you better knock. When I beat my cup. When I beat my cup. In my room, I beat my cup. Let it in my sup. Keeping that door locked. Bitch, you better knock. In my room, I beat my cup. Let it in my sup. Let it in my sup. Let it in my sup. Keeping that door locked. Bitch, you better knock. When I beat my cup, come my room, I beat my